I'm Tomoki Hirotsune in the doctoral course at Keio University in Japan. The title of this talk is the P. adic Eisenstein chronicles and non-critical values of P. adic Heckel function of an imaginary quadratic field when the conductor is divisible by P. The main result of this talk is that we relate non-critical values of the P. adic Heckel function whose conductor is divisible by P to the P. adic Eisenstein Kronecker series of the Coleman function. The keyword of this study is P. adic Heckel function whose conductor is divisible by P, non-critical values of the P. adic Heckel function, and P. adic Eisenstein Kronecker series of the Coleman function. In the future, we want to use this result of the study to consider the P. adic Beilinson conjecture. Beilinson conjecture is that non-critical values of the L function of an algebraic variety may be expressed by the regulator map, and P. adic Beilinson conjecture is the P. adic analog of the Beilinson conjecture, which was formulated by Plan-Liu and was proved by Van Nuy and Kings when an algebraic variety is a CM elliptic curve with good ordinary reduction at a prime. The contents of this talk are the background of this study, previous result of this study, and the main result of this study. First, we talk about the background of this study, whose contents are mainly critical or non-critical values of the L function, and Heck character and Heck L function. The study of special values of L functions of an algebraic variety, more generally motif, is very important. For example, class number formula, Budd-Swinnerton-Dyer conjecture, etc. We review the definition of L function of the motif. We define the L function of the motif by this formula, where Lp is called the local factor. The L function of the motif has the conjectured functional equation as follows. What is important is that infinite factor L infinity contains products of the gamma functions. Denine defined the critical values of L functions. Critical means that gamma functions in the functional equations of the both sides have no poles. Denine conjectured that the critical values of L function over Denine's period are algebraic. From now on, we deal with only in the case of the motif associated to the Heckel character. We keep this following assumption. Let E be an elliptic curve over an imaginary quadratic field with complex multiplication by its integer. By the same theory, K has a class number 1, and there exists a Gleason character whose conductor is F. We know that two following facts are equivalent. By Dueling's theorem, the Hasse-Bayer L function of the CM elliptic curve can be expressed as the Heckel L function. Second, we talk about previous results in this study. The P. adic Heckel function of an imaginary quadratic field was constructed by Manning-Bissig, Katz, and Jaeger by interpreting the critical values of the Heckel function. On the other hand, non-critical values of the P. adic Heckel function was related to the P. adic Eisenstein Kronecker series by Van Nuy, Kobayashi, and Tsuji when the conductor is not divisible by P. In the case where a conductor is not divisible by P, Van Nuy, Kobayashi, and Tsuji related the non-critical values of the p-adic HKL functions to the p-adic eigenstein Kronecker series constructed by the p-adic measure. On the other hand, in the case where a conductor is divisible by p, non-critical values of the p-adic HKL function can be expressed by the p-adic eigenstein Kronecker series constructed by the Coleman's p-adic integration theory. This is the main result of this study. Finally, we talk about main result of this study, whose contents are mainly Coleman's p-adic integration theory and Coleman function, p-adic eigenstein Kronecker series, and HKL function and p-adic HKL function. Keyword of main result is Coleman's p-adic integration theory and Coleman function. Non-critical values of p-adic HKL functions and p-adic eigenstein Kronecker series of the Coleman function. What is important in the Coleman's integration theory is that the uniqueness principle holds and we can locally integrate up to a constant. The Coleman function is, roughly speaking, the p-adic analytic function generalizing the tailed rigid analytic function and the formal series converging on each unit disk. In the both tailed rigid analysis and the Coleman's p-adic integration theory, the uniqueness principle holds, but in tailed rigid analysis, we cannot locally integrate, because if t is 0 is removed for a local parameter t, the integration over dt over t is not in the affine algebra. The Coleman function is a formal power series on each unit disk and equipped with an integration, which is a CP linear map satisfying following three conditions. The existence of a primitive function, Frobenius invariant so that we can get a primitive function up to a constant, and closed with respect to differential and integral. We can give examples of the Coleman functions as the p-adic polylogarithm and the p-adic eigenstein Kronecker series. The p-adic eigenstein Kronecker series was constructed as the Coleman function satisfying the distribution relation by Van Nuys, Kobayashi, and Fruchot. We define the classical eigenstein Kronecker series as follows. The eigenstein Kronecker series converges if m plus n is greater than 2 and has analytic continuation and functional equation. The eigenstein Kronecker series is the elliptic analog of the complex polylogarithm. The p-adic eigenstein Kronecker series is recursively defined by using the distribution relation as follows. From now on, we fix the notation. Let K be an imaginary quadratic field with the class number 1 and E be a CM elliptic curve by the integer ring of K with a good ordinary reduction at a prime of P. In addition, we assume that E fixes the Weierstrass model. Let gamma be the period lattice corresponding to the invariant differential obtained by the uniformization theory. By the CM theory, there exists a complex period. Let phi be the Gleason character associated to E with the conductor F. Then P is ordinary if and only if P splits in K. For a natural number n, let G prime is G P to the nth be an integral ideal such that G prime is divisible by P, F, where G is prime to P. We define the algebraic Heck character of infinite type as follows, and the HKL function is defined by this. The HKL function converges in this region and has analytic continuation and functional equation. By this functional equation, the critical values of the HKL function becomes as follows. at critical values of the Heckel function, Denis's conjecture is true. Main theorem is that non-critical values of periodic analog of the Heckel function over complex period can be expressed as the periodic Eisenstein-Kronecker series by the Kolmogorov integration theory. We define the periodic character and periodic Heckel function. The periodic character is defined as the continuous Galois character, and the periodic period is obtained by the isomorphisms between formal groups. Then, at the critical values at the Heckel function, there exists the periodic measure satisfying the following integration formula. The periodic function associated to the periodic measure is called the periodic Heckel function. Our main result is that non-critical values of the periodic Heckel function whose conductor is divisible by P can be expressed as the periodic Eisenstein-Kronecker series as the Kolmogorov function. If we change the condition n is smaller than 0 or equal to 0, we can replace according to the functional equation of the Eisenstein-Kronecker series. Thank you for listening to my talk.